We have taken three pieces with us on tour. The first song that we're doing is, it's a challenge. It is called Domine ad Iuvandume. It is by Giovanni Battista Martini. These are fun things just to say, friends, if you ever want to practice these names. He was actually one of the guys who helped to teach Mozart. You've heard of that name, yes? Yeah, right? So he was a mentor for Mozart. He was kind of a transitional folk gentleman from the Baroque era into the classical era. Really, really special music. And we are featuring a quartet today for that piece. So that's going to feature Avery Anderson, a fill-in today, which is amazing, Mr. Cape Anderson, Catherine Murphy, and Mr. Brock Burgess. Would you help me to thank that quartet?
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Oh, yeah, sorry. We're at the last song. So finally, we have I could hang out with you guys forever. This is really fun. I'm enjoying myself. What I mean is finally I get to thank all these awesome other people that are on my phone. I want to thank, we have some